If you want to block notifications for a particular application for a certain time on your Android device, what you do is go to settings and then you have to go to notifications, go to do not disturb, select this option, add schedule. Here all the days are selected. That means on all days the notification will be blocked. If you want to exclude, you can exclude any day. And go to set time. There is start time and then end time. Let me go to start time and let me make it 9 o'clock, and then let me go to end time and let me make it 5 o'clock. After that, done. So what happens is between 9 to 5 notifications will be blocked. And let me give a name here, office, and then done, and then save. So after that, I will go to app notifications and select add apps and select all app at first. And suppose if you want to block notifications from this Candy Crush between 9 to 5 p.m. then what you do, remove the tick mark and then done. And after that, go back. Now what happens is every day between 9 to 5, all the applications can send you notification, but the notifications from the Candy Crush will be blocked. Now you can see do not disturb mode is automatically activated because it is 1:38. So do not disturb mode is automatically activated. Later on, if you want to delete this schedule, what you do is select the schedule and select delete schedule and then delete. So what happens is do not disturb mode will be off now.